Summertime is the best time to get outside and make some s'mores. Spencer Harrison is here to show us how we can get that perfectly golden marshmallow with his invention. Spencer, thanks for joining us today.
Thank you so much for inviting me.
Of course. This is so cool. Please tell us what this is and what it does.
Yeah, so this is the Wolfram Stick, and we made it so you can have the best time around a campfire with your family and friends. So a Wolfram Stick actually comes in three different parts, and you're showing off this rotary handle so perfectly.
Which is so easy. Look at that. It's so,
so
simple,
awesome.
Yeah. Yes. And it just spins it with the flick of a wrist. I love it.
Yeah, so it's perfect for making your s'mores, your marshmallows, hot dogs over the fire. Super easy. But what we're best known for is the Wolfram attachment, hence the name, the Wolfram Stick.
Okay, how is this safer than using like a regular, you know, thing to roast your marshmallows?
Yeah, so the first thing is this backwards facing roasting fork. The skewers are backwards facing, so you won't accidentally poke anyone.
That's so smart. Yeah. Was there like something that happened back in the day that you were like, okay, we need to come up with something better than this?
I feel like when I was like six, I was actually at a father's and son's camp out, and I got burned by a roasting stick, and I feel like maybe a little trauma that never recovered fully.
And this is the inspiration.
Exactly.
And here you are now. Okay, so let's talk about what else you can do with this, because not only s'mores, there's so many other things.
Yeah, so you can also make mini pies over the fire that are called Wolfhams. So tasty, wolf them down.
Oh my gosh, I love it. You wolf them down. Okay, yeah. How do you make them?
So it's super easy. You take a piece of refrigerated biscuit dough.
Okay.
And then you wrap it over the Wolfram attachment.
Okay.
And when it's done baking, you have mini pies. And so I filled out a couple right here. And it's so much variety that you can have around the campfire. You can fill it with chocolate pudding, pie filling, fresh fruit, whatever you want.
I mean, we're taking s'mores to a whole nother level with this biscuit dough. Okay, so can I put in a little yogurt in
exactly.
here? So that they're just like, they're literally just little pies.
Yep, and it's really so easy. You can take just quick, easy things to go, but there's a lot of variety that sometimes s'mores don't give you.
That's very true. Do you have a favorite, Spencer?
I think my personal favorite would be chocolate pudding. It's just so easy, and it's honestly so good. I always am surprised every time I eat it.
You can't go wrong with chocolate, right? Okay, so how has your company done so far? When did you start the Wolfram Stick?
It's a great question. So it actually started as a middle school project.
Wow.
So a teacher inspired me. He said I should come up with an idea that I could sell. And so for a few years, we just sold at local fairs. But recently, we've been selling a lot more in stores and on Amazon, on our own website, wolfram.com.
That is so cool. How are your friends responding? Do people just love it? Are you getting lots of phone calls now?
No, yeah, it's pretty fun. I feel like sometimes my friends, they'll figure out and they'll be like, what? Like, my family has those. That's you? And I'll be like, oh, yeah.
That's Spencer. That's amazing. Okay, so you have a pack that you're going to sell. So you can get the normal one. And what does that come with versus the pack?
So a Wolfram Stick comes with these three attachments over here. So it comes with the rotary handle, the regular Wolfram attachment, and the backwards facing roasting fork.
Okay, that's in the regular order.
Yes.
Okay, now you have the pack that's special for today. Tell us what's in this one.
So the pack comes with four more attachments. It comes with an extra big Wolfram attachment, so you can do maybe some more dinners like chili, or you can do biscuits and gravy.
Yes.
And then we actually have a perfect marshmallow
roaster.
Look at
this. Look at this, you guys.
It's made so your marshmallow won't slide when it starts getting golden brown and poofy. It's meant to perfectly
hold it. It'll stay. This literally is the best way to do it.
Yeah.
Okay, where can we order these right now?
So the plus pack is only on our website, wolfram.com.
Wolfram.com?
Yeah.
Okay, and you can get both there if you want to get that one too.
Yeah, so we have a special pack. It's two Wolfram Sticks and the plus pack for $49.99.
Amazing.
And then we have a 10% discount code, Fresh Living.
Fresh Living, make sure to do that. Okay, summer is not over, people. We can do this year round.
Yeah.
Spencer, great to see you, and congrats on this cool invention.
Thank you so much for
having
me. Thank
you.